It's your girl Miss Bree coming to you. We're coming to you live from the dispensary. I don't know which one it's called because I'm parked at some apartment because we got a trailer.
Feel the love and the passion.
Hey, this one music was music, y'all. They losers. Yeah, I'm going to pick them up. I don't know why I was mad because I ain't win. I'm sorry. Here, give them to me, baby. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have did it.
Seen my boy from around the corner. He was sitting there.
For real?
The ones that was over at Janae's house with the white
George
band.
Baby. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. With the white band. He was there. I said, hey, man, what you doing in here?
It's a celebration.
I said, don't get high in one place. So I said, don't get high in one spot.
Right. I forgot I had that.
That what you call it? That white cookie is expensive. I didn't know it was that expensive.
White cookie?
That shit is called Blanco cookie.
Oh, it might make you go Blanco. I don't want that.
That shit $240 a hour.
It might make you go crazy. I don't want none of that.
You already had some. I mean, you don't want
that. I had some. That was the last batch.
Yeah.
Oh.
But I didn't know it was that hot that it cost that much an ounce. I think I got that across the street. That fire creek. Yeah, I did because they had it on sale. That's why it wasn't. They had an ounce on sale. It was about what that cost right there.
Geese all in the family, they having a geese family reunion. That's gonna be on a cartoon. The Geese Family Reunion. I need some drawers because I can't draw no grease. I mean, no. I can't draw no grease. Just a little oil. But I can't draw no geese. That's what I meant to say. Yeah, can't draw no geese. But Geese Family Reunion, that's a cartoon I'm gonna come up with. Oh, shoot. The boogie down tonight. Down tonight. I wish it was a place we could go and everybody dressed like they in the 60s. Put your flaws and your flaws behind and just go have some fun, okay? Yep, it's your girl Miss Bree coming to you where? Coming to you live from Battle Creek. We at the Meacham store. I know y'all see it in the background. My baby, he was kind of ticked off, you know what I'm saying, when he was standing in line and they tell somebody else to come on. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that. That is bad for business. Them birds just flew right by this car and flew in a unisex, like in the trans together. Hi, just pick me out one, babe. What? Just pick me out one. What? Here, I'm gonna come in with you. Just tell me what's I don't know which flavor. Oh yeah, we're going in the store. Let's see which one they got in here. How y'all doing? What kind of flavors y'all got for them five Swishers, the ones that come in a five pack? Yeah.
Can you
start
the show?
Yeah. Give me the, yeah, give me that one where you just had your hand. Yeah, I'll take that one.
Kiwi strawberry.
Yeah, kiwi strawberry. And you all right today? That's good. Okay, I'm gonna walk back to the car. We drive this car. Hey. You welcome. Ooh. These heels trying to look pretty. I'm feeling sexy today, y'all. Y'all gotta excuse me. I'm thinking about how I was damaging myself and my body, doing myself wrong. So loving me, I love me even more now. Okay. Yes, I do. And yes, Jesus loves me. My baby be making me feel sexy. Yes, he do, even when he get on my nerves. And I get on his nerves too. Ain't nobody exempt from the nerve foundation. Matter of fact, that's a good one. A nerve foundation. When stuff hit a nerve, they done went to the nerve foundation. And you gotta go to the nerve headquarters. Foundation summer point or something. Get your man together. Don't you let nobody drive you crazy. I tell that to anybody. I tell it to myself. Tanisha, don't drive yourself crazy, okay? You know what I'm saying? Don't let nobody else drive you crazy. Only crazy in a good way, in love, which is agape love that I have for everybody. I thank God for my baby. He deal with me and he got patience. Because I know I got some issues, but you know what I'm saying? I'm handling them like a boss. You know what I'm saying? I've been through a lot of stuff that caused me flashbacks and stuff. And that's why when I got high, I would have flashbacks of what people done did on crack and other stuff and how it scared me. And that's why I used to run out of places. But I'm not running from nowhere. I'm going to stand up to my giants. I'm not purposely about to go around the places and people and things and even have them ideas. You know what I'm saying? When the devil try to come at me and say, oh, when you get some money, you can do this and that. No, devil. That's what you do with yourself. Okay. You don't have me looking crazy, devil, no more. The devil had me looking crazy, y'all. But God allowed it because I was a church girl from the beginning of time. Okay. Acting a fool. Okay, and then I was trusting too many people. You know what I'm saying? God said, test all spirits. You got to test all spirits, baby. And make sure it come from God. Everything that say God ain't God. It might be a little G God, which is the God of the devil. You know what I'm saying? He's his own little devilish God with a little G. And the D to the devil is so small to me. It's like a dot, okay? Because God got me, and he got you too. So, dude, he got the whole world in his hands, okay? You don't let nothing make you think that God will separate himself from you. You know what I'm saying? He said that nothing shall separate you from the love of God. You know what I'm saying? No demons, no angels, no principalities, no things present or things to come can ever separate you from the love of God. Yep. Yep. I got to go check on my OG. Sojourner Truth's great-great-granddaughter. Y'all seen when I walked over there. God will do them for you. Ooh, I'm gonna make this into a gospel song. Do, yeah, everything God wants me to do, I'll do it for God. Ooh, I got a tones in my bones for God. There ain't no thing that I wouldn't do and make it look like the superstar. Cause he's the God of all gods, he's a real star.
He's a real star.
I wanna praise my God, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I praise God to these songs.
I give all my praise.
Southwest Michigan's number one for R&B, 102.5 and 104.9, The Block. And make sure you have our app downloaded.
So
I can only tell you so many times
how cool it is.
It's got
the
alarm feature
well.
On it. You can chat with me anytime you want. The one-touch call button to skip the line during contests. And, of course, the music all day, every day with the app exclusives. It's powered by Airway Auto Parts and Recycling. Here's Brownstone at 102.5, 104.9. The Block.
We gotta see if she ain't here.
But I'm starting to question.
I know my baby watching me. She ain't here. She's still in here. Where you done went, OG? I'm gonna have to put an APB out on my baby. Something smells sour around here. I go to the house.
Go to the house.
My dog.
Somebody's dog running loose down there.
Oh, you had me cracking up. I said it on my show that the dogs, they don't just want to take a walk by themselves. They be going to get their homies walking down the street like them two dogs. They be trying to see what they can get into.
Oh, they're doing this side.
Trust God, He will be fulfilled with the promises He has made. This one, music was music. My sweet baby.
Yeah, I was thinking that. Looking at that window, I was thinking it was that big. That's a big ass window. Mm-hmm.
We'll share. Show it, prove it, say it, do it, show it and prove it.
Southwest Michigan, and we're keeping it pumping. 102.5, 104.9, the block.
Is the door unlocked?
Nope.
You got me that like that for, man.
Should be stalking me. Yeah.
Don't be stalking me. Stop meddling me. Stop meddling me. That's Monica Gordon song. Stop meddling me. Monica Gordon song. She's like, stop meddling me. Stop meddling me. She like, stop meddling me, Tanisha. Messing with me. Whew. Okay. Baby, you ain't get your scratches off the car.
These bugs right there. Right in your face. Where I said they was. Right there.
Oh. See? I done went upstairs and started looking for you. I ain't look that far. I ain't gonna lie. I just scanned the room. It's your girl, Miss Bree, coming to you. Coming to you where? Coming to you live from Battle Creek. Okay, baby. And we're gonna take this across the globe. Deuces.